This is going through Facebook, got a notification, and the only thing I saw was 643 kilometers, and I said, yeah, I'm on.
Yeah,
I've been conducting the Deccan Cliffhanger since about 4 years now, and this is the 6th edition of the race, and it's grown over the last 2 or 3 years. We've seen a lot of growth with racers coming from around the country to race the Deccan Cliffhanger. Last year, Adventures Beyond Barriers came and participated as a relay team in our event. At that time, Vineet Saraiwala, who had also done one of their events from Manali to Khardungla, got in touch with me saying he would like to do attempt to do RAM qualification through on the tandem bike with a friend.
Posted on Facebook, one of the popular cycling groups, about this, and I was in Delhi, and imagine I reached, like, landed up, like, I called up Sudhir, and okay, I need to do this, would you be interested? He said, yeah, bro, I'm super interested. Yeah, and we met the next day, 5 a.m. for a cycling practice on this tandem.
This bicycle is not aerodynamic or is not meant to be aerodynamic. So the only way we'll be able to simulate any form of aerodynamics is using each other. So when we go downhill or when we're sort of hitting higher speeds, we get into a nearly crouched position on the bicycle.
They're all asking, ma'am, can we ride with somebody else? Can we ride with someone? Like, no, you gotta ride with anybody.
What does that mean?
But the whole company, they get bored riding alone.
Oh, that,
you guys have got each other. What is that?
My target in my head is 30 hours. Vineet ko maine 32 hours bol ke rakha. But if we pull it off in under 34 hours, then we'll qualify for Race Across America, which is a 5,000 kilometer race, which is to be completed in 12 days.
Yeah, so myself, Akash Modi, I'm his brother, I'm his elder brother.
What do you do?
So, like, I'm a music producer and a DJ too. Some of my tracks is released worldwide and some is upcoming, so yeah, that's it.
Yeah, so I think we need to report tomorrow at 4 a.m. and we are busy preparing our bike. Less than 12 hours for the main race to begin. So I had a good sleep, bobble was cleaned up nicely, had a good bath and even had a good breakfast of khichdi, and fully excited for the next 10 hours. Yeah.
I would like to wish Vineet and Sudip the best for this race. I really want to see them cross the finish line within their time limits and qualify for RAM through the Deccan Cliffhanger.
Vineet, all I can tell you is all the best, and my bets are on you. And we will make absolutely sure that we will give you all the spiritual support from here and pray for you as hard as we can to make sure that you can go up and down all those hills safely and get to Goa before your earliest finish time. All the best, do well.
super nervous. Let's see. Yeah.
Any message for the other cyclists today?
Yeah, I think just don't quit. I think just move on. Yeah, like thinking on like small support systems like our family, everything, how it impacts in such a way. It means a lot.
So people have started to line up and we're 12th in line. So it's a bit of an up and a downhill after this.
Maybe the first hiring 10 hours maybe a little higher seat, but see, the idea is just to run at a constant pace, save your energies because it's a long race.
I don't have any strategy. I'm in a very chilled way. Okay, I will just navigate and that's all my work is. Just have some munchies in between. I will help them to have some drinks and all kind of stuff. That's it.
What were your parents' reaction when you told them about that you're gonna race from Pune to Goa?
Yeah, are you crazy? Don't do all these kind of stuff. It's like basically, no, this has happened, but I think maybe I'll not go for another trip like this post this DC.
Participants and people who've done this kind of stuff before have told us is you guys should keep eating a little bit, like a cashew nut or a couple of cashew nuts or just something small to keep chewing through the hours that we cycle, because that little bit of energy should keep going into the system.
I am feeling damn cold, dude. I'm driving first time in my life from Pune to Goa, and it's time, a great experience. Vineet, Sudeep is with us, they are riding the bicycle just behind us. So,
behind us?
Sorry! In front of us. Yeah. Oh, hi, they are in front of us. I'm sorry. Akash, let's go.
How's been the journey till here?
Till now it's fine. This was uphill and I think we both managed it fine. There were the moments of like during the uphill it was a little tough for us. But as soon as downhill comes, I think we feel happy.
Well, I've done pretty good speed.
Yeah.
Are you happy about your travel till now?
Don't worry, we'll be the first tandem solo finish as well as to qualify for Ram.
Do you support that?
I guess.
ये जहाँ बोला मैंने मुझे लिए वहीं से था. So I think we missed out on the road.
Okay, so ज़्यादा गलत नहीं लिया भाई. देखिए, हम लोग यहाँ पे हैं. We should like go backwards
and we have to take a right.
Backwards कहाँ से जाएंगे भाई?
That's what I'm doing. It's a highway and we can't just go round there. Yeah. Yeah.
This
is the way. मेरा सुरूर. हम लोग यहाँ से ऐसे जाने वाले थे. अब हम लोग को सीधा ऐसा जाना पड़ेगा. बहुत लंबा चलना पड़ेगा.
So the guys have seen we have taken a wrong route.
बैठे हाँ बैठे set.
What happened just now? Like,
I think because I was a bit confused, I've left my bag in the other vehicle, like Vineet's mama's vehicle, and the bag
what?
Has no. The bag has my college ID, my wallet, my toolkit, everything.
And we faced little bit diversion. I think that was not more 400-500 meters.
No, it was about 4 kilometers.
Then?
Yeah.
What do you think? 4 kilometers?
Yeah, we went 2 kilometers forward, then 2 kilometers back. At the 5-hour mark, we are nearly through 90 kilometers. We are through 90 kilometers.
Yeah.
And the next 15 kilometers are make or break.
Yeah.
We tackle this section of the Ghats, right? And the rest is just rolling. Till we nearly reach Goa.
Yeah.
So there's nothing really bad in between. We knew that 60 to 80 stretch would be a bit rough.
Yeah.
And then the Panchgani
and
stretch.
We are little bit getting confident on the downhill.
He's getting confident.
Yeah.
I know there'll be a little more climb up ahead and then a lot of rolling. Okay, added problem was the chain slipped down there. The chain came off. And then I took it off, fixed that, and then.
How was the answer that added? So you're expecting to catch up on the time loss now? You're planning to be here at around 11:15.
And right now it's
12:30.
Fuck. We're an hour behind, but I don't know. If we push a little, maybe on the downhills, we might be able to make up a little more time.
Do you think that would be a smart decision, though?
Yeah.
I think we have covered the toughest part of the race.
Okay.
I think we need to capitalize some time. We have lost some time.
So now it's all downhill.
Hopefully.
Yes.
I think we have lost some time.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, I am fresh, strength wise, feeling cool. That is not a problem.
Any specific strategies on gaining the lost time?
Hopefully, I think the route should support us. If there are major uphills, then I don't think we'll be able to capitalize.
Communication 99% of the times happens only through the pedals. So if I want to go faster, he can feel I want to go faster and he gets into sync.
or if I'm going a bit slower and he wants to push me, so he'll put in a little more effort in the pedals and I immediately know he's pushing me, so I'll also go.
So you spoke about how 99% of the communication happens over the pedal.
Yeah.
That 1%, what does that include?
That 1% includes us screaming at the top of our voices at each other, Vineet ye karo, or Sudeep kuch aur karo. That happens over the cycle. So if you see us, see two people screaming at each other and flying down the highway, that's us.
We covered 200 kilometers.
Okay.
Okay.
200.
200 kilometers.
We have covered. What says 187?
No. We covered
200. It's exactly
200
kilometers. We have covered.
Usse mat bolna. Okay. We covered 200 kilometers and it's 11 hours.
Okay.
Okay.
So if you Vela is 35 degrees.
Okay. So we are a little bit.
We're running much below the speed we wanted. But I mean, we're giving it 100%. I really wanted to qualify for RAM, but I guess we'll finish this event in the cutoff time.
I think that itself will be a big challenge.
Yeah. Point, even our faces are so worn out that touching them even with our hands burns. So every time I touch my nose to wipe it, it's burning.
And it's like a lot of people are full-fledged like professional cyclists. Like maybe they would have a part-time work or something. Like it's difficult to manage both. Again, this is not an excuse. Obviously, we should have maybe prepared much more, but still, it's not easy.
It's powder. It's the powder.
We're through 13 hours. Now, what do we need to do to hit 36 hour cutoff?
23 hours remaining.
Yeah.
And 350. 200, yeah. 450. 450 left. It's basically roughly 20 ka speed there. But
son of a bitch. This is never fucking what?
Yeah, 436 hours.
Oh guys, the lights, we're in. Because 6 p.m. to 7 a.m. we're in nighttime routes.
Yeah, right.
And which means that you guys will have to follow us closely. Need set? You guys set? Be careful, man.
So the what's happening right now?
What
have you all decided right now?
So we decided to take a nap for an hour or so because both of us are pretty much at the edge of losing our shit. Well, I'm at the edge of losing my shit. But also, in order to lose my shit, I should have the energy to do so. So that's why I will take an hour's nap. Have a little tiny dinner, whatever food our stomachs can digest right now.
then we push off straight from there.
10 minutes बैठ जाइए. जाइए अंदर जाइए. 10 minutes बैठिए. घड़ी देख के 10 मिनट आपको दे रहे. बैठिए बाहर निकलिए. Just take some rest and give your mind some rest. That's it.
So, tell me, what are your plans for the further route?
No, I don't think we should have plans.
And like, how are you feeling? Like, is it too
no,
tired?
No, feeling. No. Now it's completely re-energized as such. Yeah.
Cool.
Let's see.
Let's go. Closer to the control point, but you know. Bro, I'll be honest. Cliffhanger is not just a race. It's much more than that to me and to him. And I don't give up on things.
Just thinking of to quit, and I don't think so that someone needs to quit when we are ahead to our destination. I'm feeling quite uneasy, but I'm not in that position of pilot. I'm not riding the bicycle, so I couldn't relate that situation to myself. Yet I can understand their pain and situation. 260 kilometers without any like rest, just a couple of stops of 15 to 20 minutes, they are ripping their ass off, and things are getting worse and worse. Yet we aren't like ready to quit, and we will not. That's it. That's all we need.
Mr. Vineet, I feel much better. Let's see if we can pull a few kilometers.
That's it.
Let's do this.
Yeah.
Come on. Thank you. feeling after your break?
Honestly, much better, but still doesn't take away from how much the legs are hurting. That thing is still there.
So I had 3 chais, and after this I'm going for my maybe perhaps my 14th tea break. Akash, he has been my partner. Akash, let's go for my 15th or 14th tea break.
I will surely. Where you will take to me, I will go. Surely, paddle chalenge. Koi dikkat hi nahi.
It's so convenient in the natural. So this has been our first experience of cycling through the night. And yeah, sometimes like when we are near the car, Akash musics, I think preps ups, yeah, in the middle. And but it's too cold. You
yeah,
feel the wind.
It's getting cozy.
Yeah. That's there. And maybe we need to have like additional safety in the night.
Yeah, no, it completely makes sense to have the support vehicle right behind us. Otherwise, it's pitch black out here.
Yeah.
There's nothing.
Maybe so.
I don't know. Did you see that while driving, my skin also got tanned?
Doesn't the cold actually help when you're riding because your body creates so much of heat?
No, actually there's a very fine line between what cold the body can take. Beyond a certain point, I'm spending more energy keeping my core temperature level. That's what happens. I don't want to cover my ears because I have to know what's happening in traffic. My hands are covered anyway, so that helps. Head is covered because of the helmet.
I think we covered 275 kilometers. Yeah, so maybe next 5 years I'll come back once and do it again. Yeah, these things happen, so it's cool. It's, I think, some bit of learning, some bit of failures, I think. It's just beginning of something. Let's hope. Not next year, but yes. I'm saying 2020, I'll try once more, yeah. It's just my first attempt ever, yeah. Never done 275 plus. Wished we could have just finished it off. But theek hai. I think health comes first. So, signing off. Little, well, actually disappointed.
Neet, what are you writing to her?
Just that we are done.
That?
We are done after two songs.
Chalo sir.
Ho gaya. Divya told us that don't kill yourself till Panchgani, because you'll have to sustain for the rest of the event. And Panchgani is just 110 kilometers. Beyond that, it's 530 kilometers more. And I think we sort of killed ourselves at Panchgani, because we were doing quite alright till Panchgani. I think we passed a lot of cyclists and a few people passed us. It was alright then.
Till next time, 2020.